And now, here's that hipster tripster hot rodder, Mummy Daddyo!
Greetings, cats and kittens. Let's get small with the big man, Robert Smalls. Pirate, emancipator, politician, was born a slave in South Carolina in the 1800s. As a teen, he worked for a master on the Charleston docks. In 1861, he was assigned to steer the rebel military transport called the Planter. He waited patiently, and on May 12, 1862, three white officers went ashore. Robert got three slaves to escape with him. He put on a captain's hat and uniform and steered the ship north and picked up other slaves and his wife and family.
Robert Smalls had some...
It gets better. He had five rebel checkpoints to clear. They all needed hand signal. He fooled them all and sailed to freedom.
Dude!
Indeed. Later, he was elected to South Carolina's House of Representatives.
Wow! Thank you, Mummy Daddyo.
Yes, great things come in small packages.